What's happening, guys? Well, today we are out with Mr. Michael. He's a local boy. He actually lives not too far from where I do, and he's a racer, and he's probably gonna kick my ass. Because he knows these trails, and I sure don't. And this is the warm-up loop. But we're at the Marrianville Trail System in Marrianville, PA. Here we have our first traffic. I think I just got my first. Is he still there, Jack? Yes, sir, I am still here. Oh, and I am practicing good dirt bike technique by keeping my fingers loose and not getting arm pumped, because we're riding pretty fast for immediately getting out of the truck. That's fine with me. Yeehaw!
So, you want to go do the hard bike trail?
Maybe not first.
Okay. I like to do it first as a warm up, but all right.
Okay.
The rock guard is not till the end of the trail.
Uh huh.
Like 40 miles.
Oh, really?
Yeah, or 20, 30 miles, something like that.
Okay.
Overall.
Well, what's the rock garden?
It's just like a boulder field, uphill.
Okay. I mean, like, it's doable pretty easily, though.
I saw this once or twice in it, but I usually can pick my way through it pretty easily.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, if you want to do it, we can do it.
I mean, it's up to you if you think you can handle it.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm up for whatever, but...
There is go around for it, too.
Like I said, I'm down for whatever, man. this reminds me a lot of Rampart Range Road. I just don't know the road, so I gotta take it a little easier than him. Yeah. Nice, not really muddy at all. A couple of little spots here and there, but nothing bad. There we go. So I don't know if some of this is two-way or one-way or what. Down here. Oh shit.
I'm blinking.
Huh? Yeah. Yep. Okay. Pretty trail though. I wasn't expecting that. I could definitely tell I'm rusty at riding this stuff. That's a cool little spot.
That little rock jump.
Yeah.
I gotta remember to slow down for you.
I remember, I'm out of shape, haven't ridden in a long time, so.
You want to take one for a few? There's no trails off this at all.
No, that's fine. I'm good following, actually.
Okay.
Just, you know, just ride your own pace. I'm fine.
I usually come up here as my practice for races.
Okay.
So, yeah. Like, some of this I'm fifth, sixth gear.
Just remember, I work at home and I'm fat and lazy. Ain't that the truth? I work from home and I'm fat and lazy. That is the truth. The hand cramp. Throttle hand. Means I'm worrying way too much. Grabbed second gear there for like 8 seconds. Oh shit. Which way do I go? Ooh.
Did that work too?
Yeah. Mud, man. I'd never seen mud before I got out here.
Oh, just you wait till I get through some of the other places I go to.
No.
You don't like mud?
No. I went there, that's the first place I went. I did the loop, and I was like, nope.
Yeah, I know, I keep making the mistake of buying a pass there every year.
Yeah, I did too. I bought the year, the whatever, couple of month pass. And that was the dumbest thing I ever did. I mean, whatever, here's a
yearly pass.
Here's $100 or whatever. Congratulations, your trails suck.
Yeah, I know.
They would be awesome if they were dry.
They've got a single track there. They beat the hell.
Do they?
Sounds like
nice little flowy spot right there. Uh-oh. Hang on. Something doesn't sound very good with Xena.
Huh?
Something doesn't sound right.
You want to keep pushing?
Well, let me run it up and down here and see what if anything it is.
Alright.
I don't really know what the sound is.
What does it sound like, kind of?
When I let out the clutch, it's like crunching.
Look at how loose my chain is.
Typically, you want three fingers at the back of that slider.